Well, this is familiar.
What? You falling asleep on top of me?
Yeah.
We gotta get our gear out of the boat before it all drifts away. Oh, shit. Hell gas!
Watch out for those boats!
Don't let those bastards get away!
Flag them!
If we follow the river running through this mangrove, we should find our way to the ISA fortress.
Okay, let's get a move on. But stay on guard, as there's likely to be a hellgast in the area.
Look out! Reinforcements! Stand clear!
Wait here, and I'll raise the net.
A firebase.
Specifically a code 3-3 firebase. The Hellgas use these for major preemptive strikes.
We could go round it.
We could punch a hole straight through it.
Our priority is to make it to the SD platform and stop the Earth fleet from being blown out of the sky. We go round.
Captain Templar, you said earlier that our chances of making it through enemy ranks were somewhere between slim and nil. Perhaps we could improve those odds by creating something of a stir right here. A confused enemy is more easily played, as every assassin knows.
So, the mighty brain agrees with the grunt. That's a first.
Even a monkey will write Shakespeare, given enough time.
So you two agree on something. Get over it. We attack the firebase. Let's move out.
What the fuck is a Shakespeare?
Rico, you and I'll scout ahead and see if we can take out those multiple rocket launchers. Luger, if we don't make it back, you and Hacker are on your own. You're on it. I bet access to the central compound launchers is controlled from that bunker.
Enemy spotted.
Don't let the intruders through! Call for reinforcements!
Hit a switch to get to the next compound. Get out of here before they blow! Well, that should have raised a few eyebrows at Hellgas Command. Time to get out of here.
Hostiles!
shots! Quick! Get on that employee's gun and take him down! People, a fortress defenses can't hold out for much longer. We should be able to reach the fortress if we get out of this river and head through the mountains. Firefight! Sounds like ISA guns! Fire! Incoming flag!
Thanks for that. The Hellgast are launching a massive assault on the fortress. We were ambushed on our way back. We'll follow you to the base.
Contact!
Ships!
I don't think many flights have taken off from here. We need to find another way to get Haka to the SD platform.
See if you can get any of these comms going. Get a message through about Adams.
I'll try.
Hold it!
Take it easy, soldier.
Stand back from the equipment! None of you move!
Look, you're making a mistake. General Adams...
General Adams warned us about you traitors!
It's Adams who's the traitor!
Don't try it with me! We all know how Vaughn and his rebel bastards took over the SD platform! We're just lucky General Adams is back in charge again.
Tell me, soldier, what targets do you think Adams is striking right now?
I said don't try it! I ain't in on classified stuff, so you're just wasting your time.
Getting real tight, people.
Shut up! Nobody's moving until I...
What happened to General Vaughton?
Adams put a bullet in his head.
Find your squad and get out of here.
We gotta get going, now!
Vaughton's dead, Jan. It just changes the equation slightly.
He was a friend of yours, too.
And we have a job to do.
You see, General, everything is going without a hitch. I trust the concerns you voiced about me to our leader have been laid to rest. Scholar Visari and I are merely concerned with one thing, and that is victory. Even if it means working with sympathetic humans. Even now, the ISA forces are unclear as to my allegiance. It could not be going better.
News from below, sir. We have detected some hacking concerning your computer. We believe the source of the intrusion to be Colonel Haka, the spy.
How interesting. I understood we had this spy under arrest.
He was sprung, sir, by a three-man unit believed to be acting under the specific command of General Vaughton, which is also assumed to be responsible for a shootout at the docks and the destruction of a Code 33 firebase.
A four-man squad, 33 firebase? Impossible. Templar. General... Vaughton's lapdog. A bit of a handful, but there's no need to concern yourself. Templar squad will be heading for the uplink to get to me up here, which means they'll be passing the GPS beacon.
Have the staff at the beacon prepare for my arrival.
I doubt an army of four will make it all the way up here, even if one of them is a Hellgast.
As I say, let them know I'm coming down.